Furniture Painting Tips, Part 3, Dark Wax. Before applying dark wax, I like to put on a base of clear wax first. This will mean that I have more control when applying my dark wax because I can blend in the clear wax into the dark wax to soften it, and I can also use the clear wax as an eraser. As well as being decorative, the waxes will dry and harden and protect your paint. Just don't forget to clean off any excess when you're finished.